here is a scuba tank with two little Sprite bottles, two of them. So simply and easily, you fill it up with a regular bike pump that most everybody has, or if you have an air compressor, that would be really great. You fill it up right there, 80 psi through 100, whichever you would like. It fills it up into these tubes. The tubes both come up into this three-way divider, which comes up to this one, to the regulator, which you breathe in and out. And it has a little storage if you want to bring anything down with you, and to supply weights to keep you down from the air trying to push up. Yes, thank you.